is famous for creating the first artificial kidney and heart machine.